shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down and green pastures.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was at
Barah, Atah, and Anai, and Elohim.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed
is the fruit. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die
before, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
God bless
thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Who is God? Well, it's an invisible person, and he lives up in heaven, up there.
God is somebody who rules the world. He's sort of like a spirit, I guess, up in outer space.
He kind of started all the plants growing, and he started people. Well, I guess he's kind of big and fat.
He can see us whatever we do. Whatever we do, he has such powerful eyes. He doesn't have vision. Thank you. is out near the sea surface. Tremendous volcanic explosion. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.